Amos, and it says that God will deliver the oppressed. We talk a lot here about the deliverance. We're not talking quite enough these days about the oppression. And when we talk about the fact that there is violence from public policy, that is exactly the expression, Reverend Barber. It is policy violence, because the economic system in America today is a system of economic tyranny. The economic system that prevails in America today does not just ignore the poor. It does not just turn a blind eye to the poor. There is a systemic war on the poor in America. And there is a reason for that. And that is because the kind of capitalism that is being practiced in America today, an unfettered capitalism with no sense of moral or ethical responsibility to anything beyond its fiduciary responsibility to its stockholders, with no sense of moral or ethical responsibility to the larger stakeholders of the workers and the communities and the environment, needs cheap labor. It needs cheap labor. This isn't a matter of, come on, guys, don't be so greedy. This isn't a matter of, come on, guys, don't be so selfish. This is a matter of us standing up and recognizing in America we